what do these animals, horse, monkey, dog, and sheep, have in common? They're all capable of recognizing human faces. Kind of interesting that crows are not included in this small group of animals, being that they are capable of bearing grudges. You need to recognize a face to bear a grudge.